And here we go. Final part. Part 4. Now I'm playing as Tarma. We be flying up in that rocket. Man, this rocket's awesome. I just hope I don't lose the rocket. This part needs to be done almost perfectly. It needs to be done pretty flawlessly. Metal Slug 3 seems to be one of those games that sort of jumps the shark. I mean, it is probably the craziest of the Metal Slugs, and none of the other ones really reached the level of awesomeness, so it sucks that they kind of blew their load at Game 3, but they totally did. Damn. Oh, really? Right at the gasoline? That's no good. That really hurts. Fighting Mars people, of course, it was inevitable. Machine gun. I'm debating if I want to get that rocket launcher. Think I'll let it float around a bit longer. Man, they can trap me. Mars people are hard. There we go. Not done yet, though. Seats, because this one's going to get even longer. The this is the level that just does not want to end. And this level is a real... really wears down on your thumb. Right here, these are the parts that just destroy your thumb. Oh, I'm so glad I was able to get this. This is going to be a thumb saver. Except I don't use it all on the ships. There we go, that's what I was hoping for. It's actually gonna lose ammo if I get that. Do you want the laser though? It's the same thing. Send me the enemy chaser. I'm just gonna end up losing. Whoa, Jesus. See, I didn't want the enemy chaser. Shit. Well, it doesn't matter because I lost everything now. Trying alternate fingers to cut down on the wear and tear on my thumb. There's really no need for these. There really isn't a need for those. They are annoying. Like, why have them? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Stops being a shmup soon. So I signed up for a running gun, not a shmup. Oof. There we go. Except now the fun's just starting. They're a lot easier to knife now, which is kind of what I was banking on in the second game, and it never quite worked out. Oh, that would fire faster. I wasn't expecting that. Those bastards have me pinned down. There's a lot of cheapo moments like that. You know what? We're at 10 minutes. So I'm going to cut it here. And join me for the next...